So I'm going to be switching this over to, where is it? Screen. Let's see what that does. Okay, there we go. Let's chat is not yet integrated in live stream for producers. Visit your event page to view and moderate the chat. See what that does. Meanwhile, let's saving it up for portrait. Okay, let's... What? No. Looks like this wants to be a shishi. So we will just let it become a shishi. Now a shishi is a lion dog, and they are known to guard temples. And sometimes individual people. But this might also end up becoming a baku. As I have heard people tell me that the way they have experienced baku looks more like a dog than like the elephant dog that some people describe in the fairy tales. What baku is the dream eater. And the shishi, of course, is the temple guardian. So both are guardian types. I should have worked with layers on this. Oh well. What you can do then is, let's see here. transparency. Okay, we'll select all the black. Maybe we'll select all the black if I get this done right. Wow, helps to go to the correct layer. There we go, we'll select all the black. Control C, and we'll copy that. Move up here. Paste it and anchor it. There we go. Okay, so there we go. Let's make a copy of this layer. Just, no, I don't want to. Copied the wrong layer. Copy that layer. Layer. Let's go with white right now. Actually, no. Let's go back to black. Not quite done. Oh, come on. There we go. And I'm going to, yes, I'm definitely thinking that this is a Baku. And I'm going to say that Sen probably inspires this in part. Sen is a very, very good friend of mine that I met back when I was writing fan fiction long time ago. My Baku looks a lot different than her Baku, but that's all right. Thank you. Shader red. No, I don't want all of these red. Helps to remember to select the tools. There we go. Let's see here. Let's blend that a bit, shall we? And as I said, the Baku eats the bad dreams. So the way to get the Baku to eat your bad dreams is to call out for it. Baku, Baku, eat my bad dreams. My daughter Athena used to call that out a lot when she was young. I don't know if she remembers. But we will work on this, on softening and blending. Baku does appear in one of my poems in my book. We'll just kind of keep blending lines. Try to capture more of a sense of action here with getting this that there's a lot of the little spiral curly Q things. I'm just going to try to get those to blend a bit more also. Curve is actually a rather sacred symbol because it was thought that bad spirits could not travel in curved lines. It was thought they could only go straight. That's why if you visit like the Taoist temple in Weaverville, there is a divider after you go over a curved bridge, which is red, which is a auspicious color. You will get to the temple doors, and it is still in use occasionally, by the way. You'll get to the temple doors, and then when you open them, you will see that there is a big old barrier. Just right as soon as you get in there, there's just this big wall in front of you, and that's to keep the bad spirits from going in. And you'll also have to step up over a door jamb also to keep the bad spirits from going in and destroying the purity and sanctity of the temple. I have yet to visit the Shinto shrine up in Washington. I hope to be able to afford to do that someday. But from all the pictures that I've seen from Reverend Barish and all the shrine members that share their beautiful photos, there's a lot of spirals. It's a very natural shape. I'll just kind of keep blending here. Keep blending. There's that. So we'll go again a little bit more. Here we go. And I gave it an almost flamey look there. Alright, now let's Let's see here. Let's play about the jewel a bit here. Oops.
$10. That's it.
The cookies? Let me see. Oh, those look awesome. Yummy.
You better fit my hand in the supplement. It's like constricting my hand.
I need to buy new oven mitts. So we'll start blending this now. Just kind of blend that in there. Let's figure out what to do for the eyes. Not quite certain what to do yet. I see what I want in my head, just how do I do it? That's what that is, okay. Let's see. Didn't like that. Moving closer. Let us play with the dodge and burn tools. Thank you. There we go. What'd I do?
Up my mouth.
Oh, crikey. That wasn't what I wanted. Oh, boy. Oh, I will figure out what I did there later. Hey, Marilyn.
Hey.
What's up, buddy? Mama boo-booed.
No?
Yeah, I did. I boo-booed.
What's boo-booed?
I did something and separated my tabs. Funny, funny. Yeah, don't do that. Thank you, Marilyn. Blend these. Blend too much because I sometimes do that. Okay. Oh, there we go. And there's no room for sacred marks on it. Okay. That's all right. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Let's see here. Let's do another layer. Another transparency, below the layer of coppery. And we shall do a background of some kind. What they do? Teresa. Let's see. Which of those was the dockable? I don't remember. Oh well. Thinking kind of a dark background, so let's Play around with gradients, shall we? Heh. No. Not that one. Incandescent. No, do not move over there. Bad. Multi. And maybe another time. Okay. That's better. Let's see. Play around this. Maybe. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Now we are getting somewhere. Eep. Some stars. Just have some nice little star brushes. Oh, I got lightning. What's that? Actually kind of cool. But no. I need to organize my brushes. Very definitely do. org. Okay, that was a little bigger than I thought. Smaller. Not that small. Okay, it's a bit better. Still not quite what I was aiming for. Oh, you know what? I should be doing those on a separate layer. Derp, derp, derp. That's better. I could have left that where it was, I'm sorry, and I'm glad it works. You get to watch my crummy arting. What size is that? Thank you. I'm glad because I don't get to practice as much as I would like. I don't know why I don't. No, that's not what I wanted. Still not what I wanted. It works though. Okay, Gabe, she can come in. She has to stay out there in the living room, though. Where was I going to put this in? What's up, Merlin?
Hey, Mom.
What, buddy?
Robbie, stay in the building in Summitville, downtown.
You're going to stay in the building?
Yeah.
Okay. You.
Right here.
Backwards. It's backwards.
Yes, I know. Oh.
What, you intentionally want your shirt backwards, hon?
I had to use with a, like.
There you go.
Hey, Mom.
What?
Help.
There you go. Okay, let me save this and then I'll help you with out there, okay, honey? Because if I don't save this now, I'm going to forget. Then I'll be really irritated with myself. That's enough for now, because I've been going around an hour, so. Now, let me just play with one more thing. Okay, now I'm done.